It's pretty dope though.
So these one I'm just gonna glance through them. There's Pokemon right here. Pretty sure these are favorite amongst some of the people. This shop for anyone else? Uh-oh.
No, I don't think so.
There's another Pokemon here, right here. Yeah. There's another Pokemon here, which is pretty awesome. Okay, let's go. So another Pokemon here, and down here is like sweet, I guess. Oh, you're in Japan? No, this is not Japan. This is called Studio City. I'm in Macau right now. It's a different place. It's pretty awesome. I just have a big problem with the internet connection here. Other than that, I'm fine, you know? Some country are possibly in the morning right now are the UK, Europe zone. Just look at all the candies here, man. This is the 5-star hotel. This is all inside the hotel, guys. It's a 5-star hotel that like have these like giant attraction in them. Like you're actually in an amusement park, but it's actually inside the hotel. Like, is that crazy though? I think it's crazy. It's not a mall, it's actually a hotel itself. This is a hotel. I'm serious. I'm inside a hotel. It's just a really big one. I'm serious. This is a hotel. Cypher, dude. This is actually a hotel. How are you doing? Pretty good, man. Pretty good. Glad that everyone's having good time, man. Everyone's having great time in the chat right there. Okay, I'm gonna go out of this place right now to show you more of a thing right here. Good night, Cypher, dude. Thanks for coming to the stream though, Cypher. For your time zone, liar. I'm not a liar, dude. Come on. I'm just telling you. It's just another time zone. It's a day, man. Pam, what's up today? Hey, I'm good, Rabbit. What's up? Also, there's a casino here as well, but we're just gonna move around it right now. We're not going in there though. Also, they prohibit the any kind of a thing in there. You can't just go in there. There's a Beat Saber here where you can like, you know, do the music, play the thing. But I think it's just not as cool as that big one right there. That big one, that robot arm, is possibly one of the best. I think they haven't turned on this racing simulator yet. These can actually move. So they'll move around like crazy, like do this, like woof, 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 like that. But since I'm here in the morning, I don't think it's open just yet. Okay. Good evening, guys. Good evening. With that said, we're gonna move on right here, right now. So yeah. I wish to have a long stream, like a real long one. This is called the VR Maze. I wonder how it's played. I'm gonna ask her then. Sorry, how do you play the VR Maze?
You go to the ticket and buy the ticket and you can play.
I see. But how do you actually play it? Is there like a different game?
We have two games.
Two games?
Oh,
Okay. What is the Minotaur one? Like, do you fight the Minotaur or is it
like shooting game?
Yes.
Shooting. Okay. Do you have a promo of this movie?
No.
But this one is more like for adult, right? The Minotaur one. Oh, I see. I think they're kind of nice. Boat is kind of nice though. There's also Assassin's Creed Temple of Anubis. Well, that's pretty cool. You actually get a crossbow? That was pretty cool, man. Man, that's cool. That's cool, dude. To face the Minotaur? Whoa, you serious? Oh, that's sick, dude. That's sick. Oh my god. And definitely, I think I have to play this now. It just looks so cool. Oh, there's another one here. Wait, look. This thing right here? And actually... pretty cool, like how they can actually like bend like boom down there. Pretty awesome, man. And just having all these power products. Welcome to the stream. Holy moly, these games are insane, dude. But I have to buy a ticket first. Like, after this, possibly I'll come back and I'll play all these. Wouldn't that be awesome, guys? Wouldn't that be awesome? That's great, though. That's great. Today, man, being full, welcome to the stream. Holy moly. These ones, they can actually do, like, I think 180 degree. And also they can go down really far, which is pretty amazing. I'm just glad. Hi, Lucine, welcome to the stream. That is amazing, dude. That is amazing. There's some amazing stuff right there, man. Come on. Man, I wish I'm playing this right now, dude. I don't want to spectate anymore. I'm actually wanting to be in there and actually play this. I'm serious. It looks so much fun. They're like having a dinosaur flight right here. I think it's something to do with dinosaur. Yeah, that's it. There it is. That's done. It also looked like this when you're inside, you see? Like you get locked into this seat right here, and then you're standing. You're in a standing posture, but you have the strap and thing like that, like for safety measure, and then you have like these like VR goggles that you put on, and then it was pretty awesome though, I think. I think they're working on the racing right now. Beat Saber is kind of a signature as well here. But this one is possibly the one that I'm going for. The Gyro one. This is like a spinning ball, right? Like a giant spinning ball. It's pretty awesome though. See up there as well. There's like promotional everywhere. I'm showing you this and I'm gonna move on to the next area right now. We are a maze. It's pretty cool though. I think I like this a lot. But I'm not really sure like how long it will take for like the We Are Maze to work. I wish that it
it's like lasts for a long time though, because like we're paying like around like $20 per one machine right here. So we're in another street right here. This is a shopping street, so I'm gonna go to this one is going back, I think. Yeah, this one is going back to the front, to the lobby. But yeah, here we are, guys. Here we are. Oh yeah, this one is like a slide. It's called a slider. I don't know how it moved though, but it does look a lot of fun as well. Yo, Shiba Inu, I remember you. You're amongst the very first one that chatted with me, man. Thanks so much for being here though. Just wanna make sure that I capture like all these like wonderful moments as much as I can. It's like an amusement park, but it's amazing, man. It just is. All right. Off we go. Yo. Hey, Shiba, calm down. It's okay, I notice you, man. I notice you, don't worry, okay? These are the restaurant here. This one is a Japanese restaurant, right in here. Gonna move on to this way. You guys see the toilet already. It looked pretty much the same. Jenna, I'm gonna take you around, guys. I'm gonna take you all around this place, okay? You guys don't have to worry. I got you, man. I got you. This is the show called Electron, where they're like performing stunts. You guys can see like these, like, you know, you remember the another stream that I did, we have like these like car. And the show is inside here. So the actual car itself, and they're performing like a stunt, you know? So this is it. Hi, pro hobo. Pro hobo. Okay. Welcome to the stream, man. This is Electron, right here. It's a show about cars. Lots of cars and performing stunts. And they have flames coming out of the car and things like that. I haven't seen it yet, though. But I've seen the Batman Dark Flight, which I think we can go back there if you guys wanted to. I'm gonna check the map. I need to see the map again. I want to see where I'm going. Cause like sometime like I just actually I just want to see this car right here. It looked like a cute car, yeah. It's like a ramen chop kind of a car. Hello. Hey, looking good, man. Car looking pretty slick though. It's like a ramen shop kind of a thing. A ramen car? Bite me, baby. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Bite me, baby. Let's go. Yeah, dude, let's go, man. Let's get out of here. Okay. I think this is the way out. I'm good, thank you. I'm good. Just I'm walking around this hotel for you guys right here. Jide. Ah, we're back at the dinosaur. Yep, we're back at the dinosaur, man. There's just so much more. There are so much more, man. So much more. Come on. Rossi? There's also like another
like, I think it's a burger or a sandwich of some sort. Just, this place is just so cool, and I just want to be here with you guys and, you know, get to explore this place together. It was a lot of fun, you know? There's an electric store that sells like drones and stuff right here. On my left is where they sell like electrical stuff and store and whatnot. This one is like, not really sure what they sell. They just started up the shop. These are newer kind of a model, I think, of that car right there. Pretty cool though. Pretty cool indeed. The USA cow, baby. USA, USA, USA. Anyway, loving US beef. I do too. So this shop actually sell burgers, and it's very self-explanatory. US beef, what do you think of? Burgers, burgers, period, okay? That's the end of that. This is ice cream truck. Pretty slick though, I like it. There's also a store right here that haven't been opened yet. I sell mainly like car stuff, like radio remote control car right here. Hi, Wikipack. Welcome to the stream. Okay. I just can't believe how much it's just draining my battery like crazy, guys. I'm serious, like, I don't know why, but it just drained the battery like really, really quickly. It's crazy how they drain the battery right here. Wait, that's going back to the VR. We don't want that. We want to go this way. That's back to the VR, man. I'm not going back there. Studio City Event Center right here. No, we've been through there. We're going back to the dinosaur. I have to check the map. So like, you know, all right, let me check the map. You guys can check with me here. This is where we are right now. We're going back to the dinosaur. AKA, I shown you a lot of these things already. Let me give you the map. Okay. So we've been to the dinosaur. We've been up here to Batman already. So this is already, we've been covering this. All right. We've been to Electron because we just walked past that just now, right? And the next one is Legend of Hero VR Park. We've been there, VR Park. So VR Park is done. This one is done. This one is also done. Okay, done here, done here. The Fun Zone is also done. So the only place that I haven't been to is this way here. I need to go there. Grand Ballroom, the pool. And where is this golden bell thing? I just need to get to that golden bell. One of the attraction that they have. I think I'm pretty sure it's the same way. So basically after VR Park, I turn right and I should get an escalator up. Okay. Fair enough. Let's go then. You guys see where I'm going next? I'm going to this one, Golden Rio. I'm heading toward this place right here, guys, where you can see these like attraction and also the garden. We're going right now. The battery is running out and I want to have a long stream, but I cannot. It's just crazy, dude. Like I just wish to have a long stream, a really long one, so that I can show you guys more and more and more stuff.
but like battery is running out fast. Like if I don't have my power bank and thing like that, I just don't think that I can stream very well, because like the battery draining rate is just amazingly fast, like real fast, dude. So we covered these, like we haven't covered this yet, but this is a wedding studio where they can come and perhaps just, you know, take photo, whatnot. It's great to have you here. It's great to be here. I hope that the title of my stream doesn't say Pambry Mobile Stream, or else I'll be pretty mad. I'll be pretty mad, because this is not just a normal mobile stream. I rededicated myself to do this. Rawr! Oh, you should say this when I met the dinosaur, man. Oh, wait. They're playing that giant ball thing. I'm going. Dude. Yes, finally. Yeah, RF. I was afraid that it would say like Pambry Mobile Stream. Can't wait. Can't wait for this thing to start. Do you guys want to see this? I want to see this. I want to get it on stream. They have to wear the VR headset. We're at the VR park right now. This area, this zone here, is the VR zone. Park, dude, park. Yeah, park in chat, man. Let's take if RFK $1,000. Okay, let's just see how this goes, guys. Alright, let's do this. Come on. Spin me right round, baby. Spin me right round. When is it gonna start spinning so I can actually start recording? I want to start recording them, but just making sure that everyone is ready. You know, safety check, safety first. There we go. They lift up the thing here. I'm gonna be riding these though, RFK. So yeah. There we go. I'll be riding these in a moment, but possibly I'll come down with my friend. Oh, there's actually a sound coming off it too. They'll start to spin pretty widely later on though. Ooh. Nice! Wait, they spin 360 as well? Cool, dude! Oh, boy! That's sick, dude! That's sick, man. I'm definitely gonna play this. Oh my god! I don't know what is it going. It's going great, Paradox. Thank you though. Sorry if I'm late to stream. Don't worry about it, man. Just have fun, Bingfu. Oh. Oh my god, is that for real, man? Whoa, that is fast, dude! Oh my god! That's wild, man! That was awesome! I freaking love that, man. I love that spinning right there. Man, that was wild, dude. I think that they're too occupied with the. I hope that they don't hear me though. I don't want to ruin their experience. It's just that I wanted to make sure I give my commentary to you guys though, because this is a real cool dude. Man,
man, this thing is amazing. It also pretty long as well. I think it lasts for like 10 minutes. But you get the idea. I love it when they turn right here. Have an amazing stream, Pam. Definitely. Is that it? Yep, that's it. That's it? Wow, that was cool, man. We're gonna go to the next place right now, which is the garden. The garden part of the hotel. And also the one of the biggest forest view in the hotel right here. I have to work against my battery right here, Kenny. My battery is like running out. And I only been streaming for 25 minutes. I'm gonna have to meet up with other people soon. It looked beautiful. Yes, this 5-star hotel is beautiful. It's a beautiful hotel. It is. I'm just glad I'll be able to record the long stream at last, because like I've been having problems left and right. Like before this like long stream right here, like I've been like having a lot of problems. Sorry if I haven't been here. Well, don't worry, you haven't missed much, man. But I think you missed the Batman one, where I show you the Batman, and also you missed the dinosaur, the big dinosaur. It was very fun though. I post a clip on Discord as well. If I'm going there, I'm planning to stay there. RF. I'm planning to stay there. If I'm going, like, I'm gonna stay. Like, I'm not ready yet. Like, I mean, in terms of financial. Like, if I got my finance and, like, the stream, like, revenue sorted, like, I'll be able to go there, you know? I live there. If like, I have enough supporter, but right now, I don't think so yet. No! Don't put me in the basement. What? I'm not some kind of golem. Oh! Oh, I'm sad. Anyway, yeah, I'm not Harry Potter, okay? You can't just like let me live in the basement. That's not the way. I want to live well, dude. So this is where I have breakfast in the morning. It's called a spotlight right here. Inside here is the movie theme restaurant. I already streamed once though. So yeah, I'm not going in to this place right now. We're moving up. Cheers, man. It's a beautiful place. That's why I wanted to show you. I want to show you this place, just how beautiful it is. Working against the time right here, guys. Like, you know, we only have 20% battery left. I love you guys, man. Thank you for the support and thank you for the chatting with me. Here goes. But no basement, RF. No basement, please. Bleach, hi there. Yeah, I see you, Bleach. I see you. This is the place that, it's one of the... Before we go to the pool though. You're the best, Scroll Pambry. Scroll 3263, welcome to the stream, mate. Thank you so much for being here. This is the layout of the hotel itself. I'm sorry for the noise right there. It's not from me. It's from the building itself. But this is the layout. You see that? That is the pool right there. Yeah? That is the pool, right? And I'm getting a lag here in the stream because of low battery, but it should be okay now. In the middle is a Ferris wheel.
an actual Ferris wheel. Like you get to see like the real thing pretty soon, okay? I'm serious. That is a Ferris wheel. That is a really big Ferris wheel. This is like a 3-gen statue. Like these are made of Legos. These are just the floor plan though. Floor plan. It's not the actual one. You get to see the actual one in a sec. Yeah, both of them are mod, dude. Alex, both RF and Kenny is my mod. They're the only two that is here right now. I don't really have a lot of mod though. They are really like my trusting friend. By the way, I just want to say thank you again for the followers. Like, just shout out to the followers though. I really appreciate that. These are the stream power arrow copter. This thing is, I don't think it's real. I don't think that they have this kind of a machine in anywhere that actually can fly. I don't know though. It actually might be able to fly. You put a gas inside there, right? So you put like some kind of a helium gas inside to make it float. You pilot right here. Like this is where you pilot the machine. I'm not really sure though, but theoretically, this steam powered thing, I'm not sure if it will fly. I'm just not sure. You okay, Pam? Definitely. Anyway, if I go outside, I don't want to go too far from the hotel because this is our garden. This is our garden.